Okay, here we go, mate. This is where we find out what kind of driver you really are. You can be aggressive. You can be precise. Either way, you'll be scored and analyzed based on your actions on the track. The more points you earn, the faster you'll level up your driver profile to gain rewards. You gotta earn stars to unlock tiers and get to the championship, but remember, it's not just about first place. Get anywhere on that podium and it'll count. You can also earn stars by hitting profile point targets and bonus objectives. A lot of ways out there to boost your career. You're gonna be known by how you drive on the track, but you gotta earn enough stars to get to the NFS World Tour. Okay, here we go. Let's see what kind of driver you really are.
Thank you.